everyone, and welcome to the third video in the CFA Alpine Essential Safety Measures series. In this video, we are going to look at emergency lighting, and exit doors. Alpine ski lodges, motels, and apartments provide some challenges when it comes to evacuation due to their complex design features, climatic conditions, and high numbers of people accommodated. All this creates a huge risk to life should a fire occur. Because of this, emergency lighting, exit doors, and fire detection systems are critical to saving the lives of your guests in the event of a fire. It is important that emergency lighting is automatically triggered when power is lost and is able to provide light for at least 90 minutes. Emergency lighting can be tested either by pressing and holding the small button on each of the lights or by temporarily switching off the power. Exit lighting is similar to emergency lighting, with each unit having its own battery backup. Exit lighting should be illuminated at all times and clearly define the path of an exit. To test the backup battery on exit lighting, simply locate the small test button on the side of the unit, press and hold. You should see some changes in the brightness to indicate a change in power source. Hold the button in for at least 15 to 20 seconds. If the light dims or fails during this time, the backup battery may need to be replaced. Exit doors in alpine areas are required to have a number of safety features built into them. One of these is that they should not be able to be locked from the inside. The door handle assembly should be configured so it can be opened from the outside for security reasons, but always be unlocked on the inside. A unique feature of alpine buildings is that their external exit doors open inwards. This allows them to be opened if some snow buildup has occurred on the outside. It is the responsibility of the property owner and manager to ensure that all emergency exit paths, both inside and outside, are free from any obstructions, including snow, and that the guests can make safe access to the planned emergency assembly point. If you have any questions regarding exit lighting, emergency lighting, or exit doors, please don't hesitate to contact the CFA Alpine Commander.